I really like that last demo, where we turn circles into squares. It really shows the awesome power of style, and also represents that everything on a web page is actually a box. But why is it so important to really understand that concept? You might be thinking to yourself, hey, I'm not a square. I'm actually a really cool person, and I don't like to think about boxes. But actually, thinking of the things in terms of boxes makes your life as a front-end web developer a lot easier. Take an example website here. We have many different elements, images, text, a header. And by thinking of things in terms of boxes, we can actually easily rearrange things if we decide to give users a different experience. Say, for example, we don't want to keep the text up here. We want more pictures of puppies because users like more pictures and might not want to read the text. So we'll take away the text here, move some cute pictures of puppies up here, and then put the text along the bottom. Now readers can read the text if they'd like to, or just look at cute pictures of puppies. There's also a grid in the background, which serves to make sure that everything is properly aligned. But we'll talk more about that in lesson 2.